A look at your what to wear forecasting. Might need a little extra layer for a couple of hours this morning with temperatures down into the low and mid 40s in many spots. But by lunchtime, it's going to feel great, 68 degrees with sunny skies. And we'll have full sunshine all day today, and temperatures will top out in the low and mid 70s for later on this afternoon. Really nice day in the making. We've got good visibility, just to nothing but sunshine, cloud-free skies in Tuscaloosa at this hour, with many of us in the 40s, as I mentioned. Tuscaloosa, you're actually at 45, 46 in Birmingham, down to 42 in Gadsden, 48 in Anniston, 39, one of the chillier spots there on the map up in Coleman, and we've got 46 currently in Clanton. Now by 9 o'clock, we'll be near 56, and then sunny and 65 at midday today, 1 o'clock numbers in the low 70s, and then topping out in the mid 70s under plenty of sunshine once we get into this afternoon. We really do have pretty dry weather through the end of the week. We'll start to see some cloud cover and a little more moisture and humidity coming back by the start of the weekend on Saturday. But on Sunday, forecast models have been fairly consistent in bringing in maybe a few showers across some of the northern counties early in the day, but then some widely scattered showers and thunderstorms as we head into later on into the afternoon and into Sunday night. So we'll start to bring up those rain chances, especially late in the weekend, but at least until then, the forecast looks great. Sunny and dry today. Tomorrow, chilly again in the morning, but 80 by tomorrow afternoon. And then some low and mid 80s. Friday, Saturday, just getting a little more humid with those higher rain chances late in the weekend. Back to you.
All right, thanks, Steph.